There's a new shakeup affecting FIFA. Michel Platini is telling the media he is withdrawing his candidacy from the FIFA presidential election. World Sports Patrick Snell joins me live now. So Patrick, here's the thing. Given that Michel Platini was banned from all football-related activities for about 8 years, is this move a surprise, do you think?
This was expected. There's no question about that. An eight-year ban from all levels of the game means that he cannot stand as a candidate for the next FIFA elections, which take place on February the 26th next year. But let's just remind our viewers as we flesh this out, the timeline, the chronology of what we're talking here. This all stems, the original 90-day ban, which came on October the 8th. This all follows after both Platini and Sepp Blatter, the outgoing FIFA president, were both found guilty. This is a breach surrounding the $2 million, what they call disloyal payment, made to Platini in 2011. Now, things kind of developed swiftly after that. The following month, Platini, the Frenchman, would lose his initial FIFA appeal, but he has taken that to the Court of Arbitration for Sports. That was, again, a couple of days later, and then just a few days before Christmas, confirmation of that eight-year ban. So, what has he been telling media, as you put it, and the Associated Press in particular? Basically, Platini referencing the fact that timing is not good for me, he says. I don't have the means to fight on equal terms with the other candidates, Platini is quoted as saying to the Associated Press. And then, with an air of resignation almost, I have not been given the chance to play the game. Bye-bye, FIFA. Bye-bye, FIFA presidency. Michel Platini there, a real clear statement of intent, according to reporting and quotes to the Associated Press.
Yeah, he also said that he had no regrets.